Ariana Grande's boyfriend Mac Miller has cancelled his performances this weekend as he continues to support the pop star in the wake of the Manchester terror attack. The musician had been scheduled to play the Sasquatch Festival in Washington on May 27 and the Soundset Festival in Minnesota the following day, but announced via Twitter that he would not be appearing. Mac told fans, "On Friday afternoon, Soundset and Sasquatch, I will not be performing this weekend. Thank you for understanding. I'll be back. Love always." Fans were quick to tell the star they understood and respected his decision. "Respect," wrote one. "Go support your girl. Hope all is well. Thank you so much for being there and taking care of our girl," said another. "I hope you're both doing as well as you can be." A third said, "You're doing the right thing. Take care of Ariana." Mac was pictured greeting Ariana at the airport in Boca Raton, Florida on Tuesday, when she flew back on a private jet to the U.S. following the terror attack at her Manchester concert. The 23-year-old pop star had just come off stage at the Manchester Arena on Monday evening when a bomb exploded in the foyer of the venue, killing 22 people and injuring more than 100. The youngest victim was just 8 years old, schoolgirl Safi Roussos. Ariana tweeted in the aftermath, "Broken. From the bottom of my heart. I am so sorry. I don't have words." She has not spoken publicly since then, but a statement issued by her manager Scooter Braun earlier this week said the star was sending her love, support and prayers to everyone affected. Scooter's statement read, "The last 48 hours have been beyond devastating. As a father, I cannot express my sorrow and my rage at this cowardice act. These were children. They were attacked because of our way of life. Our love of freedom and each other. There are no words that will comfort. There is nothing that can be said to make 22 return to their families today. I am so sorry for their loss. I am so sorry to all those affected. Thank you to people of Manchester who have come together to help save lives and give shelter. Your courage and bravery is our hope. As I stated last night, let's please all hold the victims, their families, and all those affected in our hearts and prayers. From myself and my friend at Ariana Grande, we are with you, Manchester. We will not let evil win. Never." Ariana has now postponed all tour dates on her Dangerous Woman tour until June 7, with a rep saying, "We ask at this time that we all continue to support the city of Manchester and all those families affected by this cowardice and senseless act of violence. Our way of life has once again been threatened, but we will overcome this together."